almost 2:30 a.m. now, and as you can see, I wake up, and now I'll wash my face, I'll brush, and I'll do little yoga, and then I'll sit for my study. So it's almost 2:50 a.m. now, and after brushing my teeth, after washing my face, I am back to my study table, and what I'm going to do is now, I am going to read the notes, whatever I have prepared from Hima ma'am's class. So I'll study those. I understood the concept nicely. So now I'll memorize those and we'll try to write one or two answers if possible. So it's almost 5:42 a.m. now, और मैंने नोट्स जो है थोड़ा स्टडी किया है टिल नाउ, फ्रॉम 3 a.m. टिल नाउ, और मुझे टाइम का पता ही नहीं चला कि कब 5:42 हो गया, क्योंकि आई एंटर्ड सो डीप इन टू द नोट्स ऑफ नेहा बिंदु मैम. शी इज ए सो सो गुड टीचर एंड शी टॉट इन वाचिरा में 24/7 ईयर्स एंड हर नोट्स आर सो प्रिसाइज एंड कंसाइज. इट वॉज रियली इंटरेस्टिंग सेशन. Now I'll take a short break till 6 a.m. Then from 6 a.m. till 8 a.m. I will again study the notes of Neha ma'am for my optional anthropology. So it's almost 8 a.m. now, and I am done with my studies, optional anthropology. I have read the notes from Hima ma'am, and now what I'm going to do is now I'll cook food, and after that I'll bath and get ready for college, and I'll rush for college. So it's almost 2:30 p.m. now, and I am back to my room after doing the classes. And what now I am going to do is now I will take little rest because I have just arrived my room now. And then after that I will cook food, and around 3:30 I will have it. And from 4 onwards I am planning to study. So it's almost 4 p.m. now, and I had my lunch, and now I am going to sit for my study. So from 4 p.m. till 7 p.m. I'll study my graduation subject, that is anthropology, botany, and I'll also do some practicals from it. So it's almost 6 p.m. now, and now I go for a walk. As you can see, my friend has come to my room.
Hi, my name is Vijay Prasad,
and now we'll go for a walk. So it's almost 7:30, and after a short walk I am back to my room, and what I am going to do now is I will cook food, and around 8:30 I will complete everything and then I go to bed. So it's almost 8 p.m. now, and as you can see I am cooking my food, and around 8:30 ये पक जाएगा, उसके बाद मैं बस खा के 8:30 को सो जाऊंगा. So it's almost 9:40 p.m. now, and I had my lunch, and now I'll go to bed. So before going to bed, I want to share a small motivational line with my brothers and sisters. अगर मेहनत आदत बन जाए तो कामयाबी मुकद्दर बन जाती है. Good night.